So, does anybody remember Three Strikes You're Outlaw? The law that they created that incarcerated millions of people in our country. Mostly they were African Americans, melanized people, for using drugs, selling crack cocaine. I want you to remember that Joe Biden was part of that and he approved of that. And then I want you to think back to the interview yesterday when he was asked about his cognitive ability and whether he took a mini cog test, which is just a simple test, right? And he said to the young African American, highly melanized reporter, if she was a cokehead or if she was a coke addict. That is just the worst type of race baiting I have ever heard. That is the people that they attacked when they sold our prisons down the line in the 1990s and they privatized prisons. That was who they put in those maximum security prisons that they made money on, was black people. And the thing that he's got to say when somebody asks about his cognitive ability is, are you a cokehead? I mean, how much more derogatory can you be referring to her as a cokehead because she's black? Because you know that black people use cocaine. I mean, jeepers, creepers. Seriously, who is he going to pick right now that's not going to say, how can you treat women like that? They're telling him that he needs a melanized woman to be his presidential vice president, and he can't even respect a reporter and calls her a cokehead. I mean, way to go with the three strikes, you're outlaw. Way to go, Joe. Way to go putting so many fathers away and providing for people like the Clinton family to buy into prisons so that way we could keep our loved ones locked away so they never see their fathers over crack cocaine and then never letting it go and calling a reporter a cokehead. That's disgusting. You are such a race baiter. You know, for you to run around saying you're not black unless you vote Democrat. If I was highly melanized, which I'm really not, I'd be really angry right now. I'd be out flipping your car over, dude. You're disgusting. Race baiting chump.